Hey everyone, I am back and I am going to be custom coloring this 613 wig, so let's get into it. So I will be using Honey Brown by Adore, as well as Clairol Born Blonde. So I'm using my edge brush, the comb side of the edge brush, and I am carefully applying the Honey Brown color to the roots. It is very important not to do this part fast because you don't want to you don't want to dye the lace or the knots. It's hard to explain, but if you guys would like a more in-depth tutorial, please leave a comment in the comment section. So this wig was kind of thin in the back. I don't like that, but I'm taking the brush side of my edge brush and I'm applying that honey brown color. Once I did that, I just combed it through so it can blend and it's not a harsh line, you know, it just flows into the blonde. After I washed it, deep conditioned it, as you guys can see, I am customizing it to my liking. I don't like how it looks orange. It looks really orange. I'm not gonna lie, you guys, like I'm having trouble with my lighting. Sometimes I be on point. Sometimes I don't. Yeah. So, I'm just going to continue tweezing to my liking. And once it air dried, see, this is what I'm talking about. It looks all ashy at the bottom. It looks like it's a cloud. But I did have, like, my phone flash as well as my ring light. So, maybe that's it. I don't like it. But I'm going in and I'm flat ironing it using my Babyliss titanium pro flat iron, the best flat iron I have ever purchased. No, they did not sponsor this video, but one day they will. So as you can see, it's all ashy looking. I don't like it. I don't like the lighting, but you'll be able to see the actual color of this wig right about now. So, yes, I absolutely love the results. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, please thumbs up this video. Subscribe to our channel if you are interested in seeing me install this wig. And for more hair tutorials and updates, you guys, I appreciate you for watching. Thank you for your time. Bye.